I am Sam Mann, and welcome to the Royal Festival Hall, where tonight our favourite stars from the silver screen will be walking down this red carpet for the second annual National Movie Awards. So unaware, he's looking like a deer in the headlights. Cause when we switch it on, it's like, oh my God, where did you come from? I think I'm in love. No, we don't mean to cause you trouble or pop your bubble. Just we don't exactly share your intention. So we're here at the National Movie Awards. What brings you here?
I'm giving an award to Pixar, some people that I know, love, and you know, enjoy. So it's going to be great.
I think we're all very honored to be a part of your awards here. I know the film, the opening of the film did really well. I wasn't here, but all the girls said it was massive and chaotic and great. I think Sex and the City, for some reason, has really hit the pulse in our society. It's really, I don't know if it's the fashion, the shoes, I don't know what the hell it is.
Yeah, it's good having another film slash movie award, because we don't usually use the word movies. Oh, do we use the word movies in Britain now? Has it started to happen?
Yes.
It kind of implies more explosions, I've always found.
So what brings you to the National Movie Awards tonight,
I've been asked to give out an award.
Anyone particular?
It's for the action movie of the year. So it should be fun.
Hopefully next year, Harry Potter dominating the carpet again.
Yeah, hope so. We'll be back next year, don't worry. We'll be back in force.
I know you're going to say no, but can you give us a little bit of insider information on the new film?
What can I tell you? Well, it's got Ron's first kiss with Lavender in it, which is quite big news. It's much more of a romantic comedy. It's much funnier than any of the other ones.
So what's going to happen tonight then if Chronicles of Narnia does scoop the award?
I think Georgie will be dancing on the stage, to be quite frank. That'll be about as far as it goes, and I'll probably have to drag off.
You're wondering who won what? Well, here are the winners. Best superhero movie went to The Dark Knight. Best musical went to Mamma Mia. Best action adventure went to Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of the Skull. Best comedy went to Juno. Best family movie went to Wall-E. Best performance by a male went to Johnny Depp. And best performance by a female went to the almighty Meryl Streep. Those were the National Movie Awards. I'll see you same time, same place next year for more of the same. And I'm off to the after party. See ya.